needs to thrive.
The illicit antiquities trade is a very big commercial business. It is third only to drug trade.